re-dyed my hair earlier today. I didn't leave it in that long because we had to go somewhere, but it's a little bit lighter now. It's like kind of caramel color, so I'm gonna dye a little bit more. So I have some blonde here. It looks a little raccoon-y, so I'm gonna do it again. It's like kind of dotted. So let's see how it goes. I just dyed my mom's hair blonde, so she's like platinum blonde right now. So I'm gonna go dye my hair and we'll see what happens after.